The safety distance warning informs you about the time interval between you and the vehicle in front so that the safety distance between the two vehicles can be observed. This function is not available when adaptive cruise control is in operation. The system is activated from the multifunction screen.